admirable goal. Also, IDK if you've told this story, but what was it like being picked up by C9? The process and excitement?
Still attached to the past and this felt like way too strong. I don't ever want to wait too long, but I know if I hold on, know you're wrong. Go and get your dough, baby. Hold on, know you're wrong. Just don't lose your soul, baby. Hold on, don't you know? Love will never fall, baby. Killing my...
admirable goal. Also, IDK if you've told this story, but what was it like being picked up by C9? The process and excitement?
Still attached to the past and this felt like way too strong.
Easy enough.
Stop. Now make that motherfucker hammer sound like
never tried that before.
Wobbly wobble, what wop? Know it's wrong. Oh, 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 oh. I know, yeah, I know it's wrong. Oh, 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 oh. I know, yeah, I know it's wrong.
It's fucking good.
If I could be anything in this world, it'd be free. I feel it like Duckworth. I know it must hurt. Whenever my pride links, all of my lies in Fidelity Opera, all of your imposters. I don't know the meaning of living inside the moment. Before I say gratitude.
I'd have to try the unranked or something. I could probably do an unranked. I'm gonna go for it again. Fuck yeah, I don't care. Everything is so different now. I've been there and I've done that. Tell them all that I've run that. It's a fun fact and I'm back again because I love this shit. Okay, that was kind of cool. It wasn't what I wanted, but that was sick. And it's in rank.
Now they force it past one. Finch will send it well across and giving it to Chase's Aries. Aries to the back wall, trying for a double. Oh. Got the double, he scores! What a savage touch, and it's a two-goal lead.
Yeah, Zeus and Hera looking from above. They're happy at their son. Look at this.
Yeah.
So good. So good. Papa Zeus is gonna give him some extra lightning bolts for dinner tonight. 3-1 though. The Pirates now.
Perks Finch. Don't challenge me, please. Fuck my ass. Please and thank you. Right in the butthole. I'm fucking ready. Put it in my ass. Put it in my ass. Yes, right there. Right in my ass. Right in my ass. I like it. There. Alright, I probably shouldn't have trolled for like 90% of that game, but I don't really care.
Even though when we got
I hate no healing games.
I love no healing games. It's all bow.
I was getting DDoS final fight too.
I got banned for X-ray. What?
What?
Reese literally loves me. I've watched you the last few days, and I'm a just ban. Right.
Aren't you streaming?
Yeah, I am.
He's streaming.
He said I've watched you the last few days. Oh!
Yes. That was nuts.
D7 pretty low on boost, tries to make a play here. Sacred J-Walls trying to put it in the center. What an angle from J-Walls! No way, I thought I was trying to pass it there, but that's an angle. Oh my goodness. That's an angle.
I'm sweating, baby, you don't woke my little man up. I'm thinking how that body look naked when you laying on the bed. Teacher, please don't make me stand up. I wrote back like, yeah, baby, sound like a plan. Still trying to play it cool, sound like the man. But I was scared to death, my nigga, my stomach turned. Talking shit, knowing damn well I was a virgin. Fuck. And I ain't ever did this before, no. And I ain't ever did this before, no.
Creating
up. Who's waiting on
the road?
I'll be a good boy. I promise. Threat mode has boogered up on me. There we go. Just have to do stuff manual chat, don't matter. The matter. Oh. No. Oh. Oh dear.
To the muses that inspire the music. When I could all tell right. It was sincere.
Wait.
I'm trying to prove it. The one that
I thought I forfeited.
From Hooters on Peace Street. I've always been feeling like she was the piece to complete me. Now she engaged to be married. What's the
I think I did forfeit back. So
we were going through some shit. Name a couple that isn't. Remember I talk in the parking lot of the Ritz, girl. I felt like we had it all planned out. I guess I fucked up the vision. Learning the true consequences of myself.
And there's Pork Chop now looking to put one on net. It will go just a bit wide. And as we approach the 320 mark, it looks like there is some visible improvement from the Flames. They are communicating a bit better. They're backing each other up on
shots.
Pork Chop, though. What a shot from Pork Chop, able to equalize for the Wizards.
That's a deuce's wild goal if I've ever seen one. This is Pork Chop with the nice little air roll, getting it so he's upside down, getting it off the wheel well as well, and just painting it into the top right corner. That placement is impeccable by him and the Wizards tied up at two.
3:14 to go.
Okay. Oh my god. Again.
Is that him?
A shot.
Your wife flipped
me said
that.
Yeah, I saw.
I couldn't see, I was already back. Hey, what? You had your two wheels.
It's a good thing it's an hour and 30 minute delay, because at this point, the bracket's not even up.
Holy crud.
We will find themselves tied with Trader Joe's with 2 minutes now on the clock. Chris actually going for a pinch with Acid Kirby. That was a very threatening play towards the corner. What a read!
Oh my gosh.
What are these Chris. People? What am I watching?
Chris is insane. Sharp like a knife, just barely missing that shot. And then Chris just somehow reads that. Just insane.
Wow. Silhouettes, really? Starting to come alive in the second half of this game. Sharp like a knife, very quick to that one.
That's not good. Holy shit. I did not expect him to pull that off, not gonna lie. This guy just got.
Exactly. Thank you.
No reset! Wait, we actually won? Wait. Forfeit. Before the ball touches the ground! Forfeit!
Already.
defense on the ball. What I've seen a lot of players, especially their inexperience in hoops, they're going to take the ball around to the corner and try to dribble it up the wall, but it's so much more efficient. The double demo. Oh, I missed it. It was simultaneous, dude. Somebody clipped that. That was gorgeous.
You have to join my religion first. Ready? Moi! I'll take your challenge. You should all do that in the future.
You just don't know how he does it. Like, just the sight to be able to see that's happening. The read is incredible. And oh! Wow, okay. Sloth off of the ceiling, straight on over the Havoc. Havoc seeing Sloth flying on through, gets it.
Ei ole muuten kuitenkin raketin ja rimakahun ottelu kyseessä, ei ole kertakaan vielä mainittu sitä, että muistatko sen pelin, kun Captain Wurfmeister teki hattutempun raketin ja rimakahua vastaan?
Itse asiassa olin katsomassa sitä ottelua ihan livenä tuolta streamin välityksellä.
Se oli kyllä tämän kauden hetki toistaiseksi.
Kyllä.
Sykähdyttävä suorastaan. Palaa rakettiliigaliigan historiaa, voitaisiin jopa sanoa.
Kyllä, se on sellainen, jota ei välitettävä... välittömästi unohtaa.